A typical day for the women of Bhimda in Rajasthan begins with their daily chores. As the day progresses, they set out on a unique mission. Donning safety jackets and satchels slinging across their shoulders, they march towards the Cain India Enterprise Center, or the CEC. This classroom is one amongst the 5 satellite centers run by the CEC, providing skill training to those living in remote villages. As the classroom comes to life with laughter and a sense of pride, we instantly realize this is no ordinary gathering. It's a first of a kind from the CSR team of Cain India, who have initiated a flagship course training them in the craft of masonry. It's a far cry for the women of Rajasthan to learn construction skills, an area of work which is traditionally considered a male bastion. It was no easy task for Chugni Devi and others to convince the men in this village to have a change of heart.
मना कर ली नहीं ना कि कोई और तो जाती नहीं है, क्यों जाते हो? घर का काम बर्बाद करते हो, खेती बाड़ी का काम बर्बाद करते हो।
समाज और परिवार में जब महिला शिक्षित होगी ना, तो परिवार का और सब बाकी का विकास संभव।
The first all-women batch consists of around 25 masons who learn through multimedia and audio-visual aids. Additionally, they also get an on-the-job training after their 2-month course completion. They also undergo a functional literacy program specially designed for them.
यदि ये खेत में जाके कहीं काम करती है तो इनको 300 रुपए दिहाड़ी मिलती, लेकिन अभी जो है ये राजमिस्त्री का काम सीखी है तो ये 300 से सीधे जो है वो 500 से 600 रुपए पर डे की दिहाड़ी पे काम करेगी अभी.
Finding employment or financial stability is not their only goal. Once their training is complete, they will put their newly learned skills to good use. Their first task is to construct household toilets under the government's Clean India campaign, popularly known as the Swachh Bharat Abhiyan. They plan to build 20,000 toilets in the neighboring village of Baitu with the help of Clean India and the district administration. The women of Bhimda also have bigger dreams. Health and sanitation are their top priority.
और हमारे गांव में कोई शौचालय आएंगे तो हम बनाएंगे।
While the newly trained women masons of Rajasthan set about to construct a new history, here is another encouraging story. Aligning with the group vision of empowering women through skill development, Vedanta has joined hands with the government to set up its first Nanghar in Haryana. The Nanghar is a model Anganwadi promising better health care for both mother and child. Their future now seems as bright as their smiles. And to spread more cheer, Nanghars such as these will soon reach out further across the state, guiding them towards the road to empowerment.